I'm doing this against my better judgment because I've been asked to by people. A guy named David Foster wrote some music and gave it to me, and 7 months later, I finally put some lyrics to it. So this is the first song I've ever written. It's substantially depressing. So I hope it doesn't bring me down. We're close to the fireworks, kids in the back. I promise I'll shut up soon.
I could really be alive, but I've been wrong all along. For all I know, the feeling and the picture, and that I've tried so hard to find.
It's hard still to see.
myself.